one else can help. And if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team.
Never happened. I wish for a time when life was simple and beautiful. I wish I was in the land of cotton. Old times there are not forgotten.
Look away!
Look away!
Look away!
Dixieland.
You know, that's real catchy. You ought to set that to music, Captain Mother.
Vixen, you. Scarlet, I love you. That gown is gorgeous.
Thank you. I saw it in the window and I just couldn't resist it.
That you've given me, I have to say that there was once upon a time that to be a Republican in this area of the country felt a little bit like being Gary Cooper in High Noon, outnumbered in a big way. But I remember the story of a fellow who was running for office as a Republican, and he was in a rural area and it wasn't known to be Republican, and he stopped by a farm to do some campaigning. And when the farmer heard he was a Republican, his jaw dropped and he said, "Wait right here till I go get Ma. She's never seen a Republican before." So he got her, and the candidate looked around for a podium from which to give his speech, and the only thing he could find was a pile of that stuff that Bess Truman took 35 years trying to get Harry to call fertilizer. So he got up on the mound, and when they came back, he gave his speech. And at the end of it, the farmer said, "That's the first time I ever heard a Republican speech." And the candidate said, "That's the first time I've ever given a Republican speech from a Democratic platform."
I have as much experience in the Congress as Jack Kennedy did when he sought the presidency.
Senator, I served with Jack Kennedy. I knew Jack Kennedy. Jack Kennedy was a friend of mine. Senator, you're no Jack Kennedy.
That was really uncalled for, Senator.
You're the one that was making the comparisons, Senator.